Hi, my name is Tim Toerber, and I help lead the business development initiatives of Assaia here in the Americas. Apron AI is our computer vision-based solution to help airports and airlines improve reliability, safety, and sustainability of airside ramp operations. Currently, our solution is deployed at large hub airports all around the world, where we're monitoring over 1,600 turnaround operations every day. Through this system, we're creating massive structured data sets of many of the activities associated with servicing an aircraft at the gate. Within that tool set, safety control is an add-on product, which highlights unsafe acts occurring on the apron. About a year ago, the FAA implemented mandates for certain airports to align with new policies to stand up safety management systems, or SMS. Now, 1 year later, many of those airports have submitted their plans to the FAA, while others will submit them later this year. As these airport SMS plans are refined, and as airlines continue to look for ways to improve their own programs, I'd like to share five key considerations on how computer vision and AI can help the industry improve airfield safety. So let's jump right in. The first one is anonymized reporting. As part of our responsible AI integration priorities, our system focuses on the act and not the individual. This protects PII and helps to ensure acceptance of the capabilities without highlighting any one individual in the operation. By developing comprehensive reporting and identifying trends, SMS managers can determine how best to intervene with the appropriate work groups. This allows AI to do what it does best while enabling local leaders to do what they do best in caring for their teams. The second thing is the considerations of moral science. At some point in all of our lives, we've likely been told the importance of doing the right thing even when no one is watching. But human behavior isn't generally wired this way. And individuals will attempt to take shortcuts when they believe no one will judge them or if they believe the risk to be minimal. With safety control continuously monitoring 100% of your operations, and as ground handling teams are made aware of the associated reporting capabilities, the culture and the behavior changes incredibly quickly. The third thing is the subjective nature of human auditing processes. Audits today are highly subjective and left open to the interpretation of the individual auditor. Audits are also historically less likely to occur during inclement weather when risk could be elevated. Safety control doesn't get diverted to other tasks during a snowstorm, and the events that are captured and reported on are the same 24/7, 365. The algorithm defines the event. And that can change as policies change, but always strictly match the policy without bias. The fourth item is data sharing. There's increasing concern in the industry when it comes to sharing safety data amongst airports, airlines, and the regulators. But the bottom line is that when more data across all organizations can be shared about similar risks and vulnerabilities, the ability for industry to develop mitigations more quickly and broadly is significantly increased. Safety control produces anonymized data from event detection algorithms that are programmed to match widely accepted industry standards, as defined in the ground operations manuals, or the GOM. The anonymous nature of this AI-generated data relieves many of the concerns that are cited when it comes to sharing traditional SMS data across organizations. And the fifth and last point is about standardized and structured data sets. This is an ideal moment in time for the SMS industry to look at the lessons previously learned by the Aviation Information Data Exchange effort, called ADIX. In 2005, the industry came together and recognized the need to have a standard format for sharing flight data. And now this standard is globally accepted and adopted by both IATA and ACI. With Part 5 for airline SMS programs established in 2015, and now Part 139 for airports in place, now is the ideal time to begin standardizing data sharing protocols for SMS data in a schema that the entire industry can align with and establish their own databases. As we refine our own TurnGPT tool at Assaia, and as other industry tools are refined, querying these databases will be much more meaningful in the responses generated when the events are categorized in a common format. So these are the five topics to consider with SMS program implementation and AI programs. If you'd like to learn more about Apron AI, Safety Control, or our Emissions Control suite of products, please get in touch through our website. Or if you happen to be at Aviation Festival Americas next week, come see my colleague Norbert Steigert and I in Miami. Thanks for listening.